patient number one, Wade Dixon. This poor guy, he was so bad that we didn't even know what to do. Even his eyelids burned off. We just couldn't see him like that. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. Please forgive me. I hope I didn't forget to dump him in the water. December 12th, 2017. After a full week of wondering where the hell Vincent was, he finally decided to come back to work. However, he is different now. He doesn't talk at all. He used to be the most popular guy in our group. I wonder what happened to him. 13th of December, 2017. Oh god, this is bad. This is really bad. Vincent killed someone. I saw him eating the body as he spoke to himself. I couldn't hear what he was saying. As soon as I flashed my lighter to get a better look, he screamed at me and ran away. I'm on my way to find Dave and get him out of here.